pleasant evening. And there's been a clamour to get inside the ground tonight for a much-anticipated game. The roads outside of the stadium have been bumper to bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is a torrent of humankind making its way from the nearby station, and we expect every seat to be filled. An atmosphere of great expectation and excitement. Well, this really is a great venue. It adds so much character to every game it stages. The action has already started. That's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example. And the counter is on. Ural, so happy to let their strikers roam out wide.
I wouldn't want that.
Yeah, well, my worry is that their main threat is being...
Hits one! He's done very well to get to that.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra-sharp.
And it's been taken short. He's had a shot! Great strength, too strong for his opponent. With his head, but couldn't steer it in. He's got options out wide. He's gone for a throw-in. Sané. Great ball, and now the shot. Chance to shoot. Oh, great, shakes the shoot. Oh, nearly, but nearly is nothing.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then.
Ural can't seem to retain possession. Boots it to safety. We've reached half-time. So both sides have drawn blanks. Have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. Would you review the first half?
I think it's been a very impressive defensive effort. They've never been broken down and contained the opposition attack extremely well.
After 45 minutes, it is still goalless. A change, perhaps, after half-time. So we're just settling back into this second half.
Well, that first 45 minutes didn't deliver as we hoped. Lots of effort, but a lack of quality with the finishing has left us hoping that someone could step up.
He's gone for it!
He's wayward.
Well, talking about a man on a mission, that was a super effort.
Ural are able now to make their substitution. It's been on the cards for a few moments now. Thank you.
Sané.
This defence is wary about opposition pace.
So they're just not getting too tight?
Yeah, they know that if they step up, their keeper could get a whole lot busier.
Wonderfully done. Crisp hit, true finish.
Well, most of those go high and wide because of their difficulty. He made it look like he does it every day.
Ural, draw first blood here.
Look, you can't deny that it's a blow, but this game is far from unsalvageable.
The ball's come loose and the chase is on. Averted for now. And he's going to be pulled back for that one. He's resisted the temptation to go to his pocket. It's just a stern lecture. Back, did really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger. Now the breakaway. Forward it goes. Rapidly approaching the end, the undefeated run now looking all but over.
He's gone for it! What about it? Tying minutes, and we're all square again.
Oh, look, it's always great to see a solo effort with a goal. It's the ideal combination of pace and control. Well, his stamina was called into question then, but there's absolutely nothing wrong with his heart and the efforts he put in. He was very willing, though, not quite able.
So all square with almost no time remaining. He's got away. There is the